I got to fly business class after shooting with Comedy Central in New York last month, and all I could think while people were walking by me into economy were the following words. I can't relate to any of you, even though this was literally me 2 weeks ago in economy. Anyways, since this is business class, does that mean a flight attendant at some point is going to offer to give me a complimentary rim job?